Go, go, Power Rangers!
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Dylan Miranda here. Thank you for stopping by. Today's video, I am sharing what I did for my son's birthday. He just turned 4. I cannot believe it. And yeah, I just wanted to share with you all the little fun things. We had a very simple, we are new here and he's not in school yet, so we don't have a lot of people in the area to throw a big birthday party for him, but we still wanted him to have a special birthday. So I wanted to share with you guys what we did. So let's go ahead and get into the video. Okay, so I thought I'd start off by telling you guys what I did the day before, which was make the cake. And the cake, again, is gluten-free, and I got that from my friend. She sent it to me in a little box, and I'm very thankful for it because it was delicious. But anyways, I made the cake so that way when my husband got home later, we wouldn't have to wait for them to bake until we could decorate. So we could just get right into it at night, so we weren't up too late doing that. But yeah, so I made the cake, and then I split them in two, and I made one green and blue because those are his favorite colors. So with my birthday cake that you saw in the Harry Potter video, I'll have the link to that in the description box below. But with the Harry Potter cake, we made cake pops with the leftovers. So we thought with what he's cutting off, we'll make cake pops, and they were so good as well. What day is it?
My birthday.
How old are you? And how old is that?
4.
Are you so excited?
Yeah.
So to start off, we gave him a little balloon to get him excited, and we had decorated the living room, so we waited for my parents to get there before showing him. But my parents got there, and what we were going to do is have breakfast, his favorite, which is pancakes. I made chocolate chip pancakes and bacon, again, his favorite, can't forget the bacon. And then I had a little playlist going of all his favorite songs, and that's how we spent the morning. Okay, so Adam is currently Power Ranger obsessed. He wanted all things Power Rangers. You see the balloons? I drew all the different, at least I tried, attempted to draw all the different Power Ranger Power Ranger masks that are out there, all the Blue Rangers, because those are his favorite. And yeah, we watched the new Power Rangers movie. He got Power Ranger toys and the Power Ranger costume, and it's just Power Rangers, Power Ranger, Power Ranger cake, Power Ranger cake pops, all things Power Rangers, because that is what he's currently loving. So like you see here, we got him the new Power Ranger movie, and unfortunately, before we're even putting it into the DVD player, he had broken it. But that's okay. Luckily, they had it on Hulu, so we were still able to watch it. And it's not a big deal. We'll just go get him a new one at Walmart. They weren't too bad, but I just thought that was funny. The day had turned out a bit nicer, so we decided to go out to a park just to get some outside time, which he had fun. And then from there, we got back home and had dinner and then had the birthday cake, which he loved, and it was so good. So I'm so happy that he had a very happy birthday.
So yeah, guys, that's what we did for his birthday. We had fun and he had fun, which I was really happy about. So I hope you guys liked this video. I hope you maybe got some ideas if maybe you're in a similar situation that you don't really know what, you know, don't really know a lot of people to throw your kid a birthday party, but you still want to have something nice. And this was really nice, so I definitely recommend doing something, really gearing it towards something special. Obviously, he takes after my own heart with the whole loving movies, and he was very happy about that. He actually specifically asked for that's what he wanted to do. He just said he wants the costume, watch the movie, and eat cake. And I was like, you got it, buddy. That's what we'll do. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I hope you guys leave a comment letting me know what you guys thought of it, and if you're gonna maybe do the same thing for your kid, I would love to hear about it. And yeah, until next time, guys. Oh, don't forget to subscribe. Until next time, stay stress-free. Bye, guys.